I often feel trapped in my own mind. Like a goldfish lying to myself, as if there's freedom beyond my invisible walls. The truth is that no matter how far we've run, we can't escape ourselves. You may not be able to see it, but that doesn't make it any less real. Someone may appear calm and collected, but sink below the surface, and it is turmoil.